You don't want to be.
Get outside. Get outside. Get outside. Get outside.
Go ahead. Okay. Now, Mike, you can go ahead and do the same thing on the other side. Lock me in. Now, again, Houdini's time was 3 minutes and some odd seconds. I'm going to make sure that I'm tight. And now if I could have somebody in the audience go ahead and verify that I am, in fact, locked in. There is no way for me to get out. True. Like straightforward answers. Now, if either one of you can take the cloth and drape it across, okay? That's right, because whenever you're ready, if you can say, no, it needs to be just a little fluff. What we're going to do is I'm going to escape from these. And again, less time than Houdini did, okay? Now, Houdini was like a master. Yeah, that's what Houdini said too. A master escapologist. And you need to be right here. Oh, very good, very good. Houdini was a master escapologist, and he was able to release himself in less time than any other person that could challenge his time. Are you ready yet?
Yeah, I'm ready. When you're ready.
You're ready? Okay, because what I really need, let me see, is that a good watch? Okay, where's that? Okay. Do you think it could be done? Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time before a live audience since Houdini died, whenever you're ready, you go ahead and tell me to start.
Okay.
Ready?
Go.
Thank you.
Brittany is wearing a beautiful pink and white nautical jumper. This is by Good Lad. Can you do that? Oh, wonderful! Now Brittany loves to climb, so she just jumped down those stairs for us. Is 3 years old. Now these boys are to us today in a cute Levi outfit. One of them has on pinstripe pants, and we've got some solid pants with a cuff on the bottom. Want to turn around? Why don't you boys look over here? Brian. Well, this is Brian now in his cuff pant. Oh, that's beautiful. I think we need some clapping for these people.
She's a good swimmer. She's in orchestra and chorus, and her favorite food is
potato chips. She loves shopping, and Annie wants to be a lawyer. Tawny's 8 years old, and she's wearing an outfit by Great Escape, a nice pink shorts that match her top that she's tied. Looks very good, Tawny. Her favorite things to do are roller skating, swimming, to play on the rings and bars, and she loves puppies. 11 years old, she's wearing a black jumpsuit with matching taupe and black paisley jacket. Danica likes modeling, acting, and basketball. Thank you, Danica. In black two-piece swimsuit by Catalina Girl. She has a white lace over top. And go up and show that to us. Lace two-piece by Catalina Girl. Oh, it's a darling suit. Annie likes tennis and is one-piece. Janine likes swimming, bike riding, watching TV, and playing. Jessica likes to swim and play the piano and bike ride. And then we have Danica, 11 years old, wearing a black and gold metallic swimsuit by Million Dollar Babe. And do they look like Million Dollar Babes? In white and blue blouse and jumper. Erica likes wearing pretty dresses and helping mommy cook. She even has nice blue shoes to match her outfit. Oh, beautiful. Thank you. Thank you, Erica. Next we have Nagar. With ornaments by Bonnie and Jean. Nagar likes dolls, TV, and school. And she's going to be a model and an actress when she grows up. Oh, that's beautiful. Look at how she's improved in her third outfit here with her modeling techniques. Now we have Ryan and Everett. Ryan is wearing, oh, this is Everett. Everett is wearing a pinstripe jacket with pleated gray pants and a nice bow tie to match his pleated gray pants. A pinstripe outfit, tie and pair of shorts. What an outfit Ryan is wearing. It's a rather sexy one too, if I say myself. Chucky's wearing blue and white two-piece short set by Oshkosh. You want to dance for us a little bit up there, Chucky, please? Dance for us, yeah. That's what we like. Chucky also likes to play baseball, basketball, football. Brittany, we need to see your pretty pink shoes. But we'll see them wrapped around Juanita's waist. Brittany's wearing a pastel floral dress with a matching purse and pair of shoes. She likes to dance, dress up, and eat cookies. My pants set by Oshkosh. Are you going to dance for us too, Brent? Oh, right. That way we can see your outfit better. Brent is going to be a star. He likes the stage. He also likes to play the piano and the guitar and to get dressed up. Brent likes to go to school. He likes to be on the computer and dance like MC Hammer. Let's hear it for Brent one more time. Thank you, Brent. Travis is wearing a navy jacket by Chips and Twigs with khaki pants. And Jennifer is wearing a Bonnie Jean nautical dress. Travis likes to watch Ninja Turtles, and Jennifer likes to color and dance. Beautiful nautical outfit and a pretty bow to match. Pink lace dress with taffeta ruffles by Rampage. Jessica likes swimming, playing the piano, and bike riding. Janine is wearing a nice floral dress by Amy Too. Janine likes to swim, bike ride, and play a lot. She also likes to watch TV sometimes. She's wearing a pretty pink satin dress with embossed flowers and white lace trim by Jessica McClintock. What a beautiful birthday girl. She likes Nintendo. No, Vanessa has stage fright second time around too. Stephanie is wearing a Diane Kostenberg floral and striped mixture with her pretty white patent leather shoes. You want to spin around for us one time, Stephanie? How about wait? Oh, beautiful. And wave to everybody. Thank you. A white dress with polka dot sleeves and ruffle tiers. This is by Eve, too. Mary's favorite are animals, especially her two cats, Ashina and Maybella. She likes the boys to notice her, and they sure are in such a pretty dress that she has on now. Thank you, Mary. This is by Rare Editions. What a pretty dress. Diana likes dancing, playing, and changing clothes three times a day. Her favorite food are hamburgers, french fries, and chocolate sundaes. Her favorite animal are dogs, especially Lailer Collar, and a matching pink and white hat by Rare Edition. Oh, beautiful. She has matching socks. Leslie is ready for stardom with lace trim. Dress, and I think it looks perfect with those LA Gear tennis shoes. Pretty comfortable, huh? She likes to roller skate, play on the bars, and play with her puppies. Thank you. Annie's wearing a Jessica McClintock lace dress. Very pretty white dress. And now I think we need to have a grand finale. See all the models one more time. Everett, Chucky, you guys want to walk up one more time so everyone can see you? How about making a choo-choo train and just walking through so everybody can see you one more time? Okay, a big clap. Maybe just go ahead and just walk around. A last clap for all of our models. Oh, some even want to go back on stage. I think we've got to go on stage one more time. There you have it, the best in children's for spring from Robinson. And the stage is a little too small. Okay, one last round of applause for our models. Thank you, everybody. And we have a closing from our...
Don't leave, we have several more things that we'd like to you to experience with us. As kind of like a closing. Are we waiting for a picture? Please have a big hand for all of the models today. For our wonderful MC, Kelly Parsons. And for everybody that participated in putting today's program together for you. Cookies and punch for you. But before we get to that, you didn't think you were getting away that quickly, did you? We've got one more illusion for you. This is by far over here. Ladies and gentlemen, please concentrate as I take this lit cigarette and I pass it through the cigarette. Ladies and gentlemen, please watch as the cigarette goes down through the coat. Watch as the cigarette goes down into the coat, thus recreating the ancient miracle, brilliantly named the cigarette through the coat. You will notice the illusion of the smoke rising from the cigarette, and you will notice Webster's intent gaze on his jacket. Some magicians would call this an illusion. Some might not.
have another jacket and another lit cigarette. Susan's not here. Are you responsible? See her. No, I'm kidding. Please watch as I place the cigarette down, down through the coat. Watch as the cigarette goes down, down through the coat, and then, as if by magic, totally vanishes without leaving a trace. I tell you what, Webster, just don't tell anybody how we did that, okay? Ladies and gentlemen, we have some refreshments over on the other side of the department for you. Again, I'd like you to thank you for coming to today's fashion show. And on behalf of all of Robinson's, thank you and have a good day.